Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about enzymes. Let us talk about its definition first. An enzyme is a biocatalyst that alters the rate of a chemical reaction without itself being changed in the overall process. Any enzyme does not go any change in the overall process of a chemical reaction. Okay. These are the remarkable molecular device that determines the pattern of a chemical transformation. So if we know what kind of enzyme is used in a reaction, then we can able to determine the chemical transformation, how these chemical transformations are going on during the conversion of a substrate to product. We can predict it if we know what kind of enzyme is used. So, it is a remarkable molecular device that determines the pattern of a chemical transformation. Okay. What are the properties of enzyme? Let's discuss about it. As you know, most enzymes are proteins, but there are some exceptions. These are the RNA molecules. The autocatalytic RNA molecules have also enzymatic properties. So, mostly the enzymes are proteins, but some autocatalytic RNA molecules also show the properties of enzymes. Okay. They have the high degree of specificity for their substrate. Any particular enzyme can catalyze only a particular type of substrate. So they are high specific in nature. Their catalytic activity, the enzyme's catalytic activity depends on the integrity of their native protein conformation, that is in their native protein structure. Okay, their catalytic activity, by knowing the native conformation, we can know the catalytic activity. It increases the rate of reaction. So the enzymes increases the rate of biochemical reactions by lowering the activation energy. They lower the activation energy so that by using less amount of energy, substrate is being converted into product. Okay. There are two general classes of enzymes. First one is simple enzymes, which have only amino acids. These are pure proteins. They are constituted of pure proteins. Okay. And second is conjugated enzymes. These conjugated enzymes are made up of proteins and another part is non-protein cofactor. Okay. The conjugated enzymes consist of two parts. First is apoenzyme and second is cofactor or a coenzyme. Okay. This cofactor or coenzyme are non-protein part. Okay, and this apoenzyme are protein part. As you see here, apoenzyme is the protein part and the cofactor or coenzyme are non-protein component having biological activity. So the biological activity is shown by cofactor or coenzymes, but the apoenzymes are biologically inactive. Okay, thanks for watching. Thank you.